check her to die. Nel cuore resterà.
Ryan Gallagher made Kelly Clarkson and Blake Shelton compete to get him on their respective teams after his standout performance of Celine Dion and Andrea Bocelli's song The Prayer on The Voice Season 19 auditions.
What were you thinking, you know, just before coming out and really singing in front of the judges, knowing that this is your, you know, biggest chance?
I've been in the music business for quite some time. And I've had a lot of really cool opportunities to sing with a lot of pretty big names in the music business, right? A lot of Filipino names, right? Lea Salonga, Martin Navera, you know, I know Tito Gary and the Valencianos.
The Michigan native is popular with ABS-CBN viewers who watched I Love OPM in 2016, where he competed against other non-Filipino performers who sang original Filipino music. He said the grueling pace of the show helped him become a better competitor on The Voice.
I was like, you know what? If I can do a reality singing competition show in a different country, in a foreign country, which obviously it doesn't feel foreign to me, but, you know, in a different language and stuff, and there's different rules and different regulations for TV over there. I was like, any other TV show is going to be cakewalk.
Like many performers, Gallagher, who got his start in music singing backup for Josh Groban and has since shared the stage with Carrie Underwood and Michael Bolton, has lost a lot of gigs this year due to the pandemic. He knew what the stakes were when he auditioned for The Voice. As if getting on the show was not difficult enough, Gallagher also received news that his mother was positive with coronavirus while taping the show's battle rounds.
It's one of those things where it's just like, yeah, every day a little bit stronger, a little bit more lung power, and which is, you know, thank God.
The Voice is one of the biggest singing competition shows in the world, but the singer was still pleasantly shocked at the amount of followers he has gained since his audition. Suddenly, the anxiety he felt about this year had turned a corner for the better, and he is happily reaping the blessings.
I'm getting calls left and right and emails asking for bookings in 2021 already.
Gallagher will be seen next on The Battle Rounds. The Voice airs Monday and Tuesday nights on NBC. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.